been 8 long years since we set foot in old London town. We're damn glad to be back, I must say. And do a little of what I call millennium jumping, as Tommy told you. We have some stuff from our new record we'd love to play for you, and we're going to, but I'm going to focus on those big records we had way back in the 70s and 80s. So most of you have heard those. And Equinox was kind of one that was early on, and heavily influenced by The Who, who I was fortunate enough to see in my hometown of Chicago. Our hometown, original one of us, were from Chicago. July 4th, 1967, I saw Pete Townshend smash a perfectly good Stratocaster. Had a hard time doing it, but he did it. And I'd like to celebrate tonight the great English rock that has influenced the whole world. We are a reflection of that, as so many other bands are. And this next song is kind of gives us an opportunity to show some appreciation as a group. And in the old days, we would light a match, but you can't do it in a theater here. The fire laws prevent that, and hold that up. But everyone has, I think, for most of you, have a cell phone with you, and they have a little light on them. And if we take them all out of our purses, ladies and guys, don't tell me where you have them, but take them out and light up!